To change keyboard from QWERTY to 3x4 keyboard on Samsung Galaxy S5, go to Settings. Scroll the screen. Tap Settings icon. Scroll down. On System, tap Language and Input. Make sure you have the Samsung keyboard as default. On Samsung keyboard, tap Settings icon. On Input Languages, tap Keyboard Language Type. For example, I'm using English UK QWERTY keyboard. Select 3x4 keyboard to change 3x4 keyboard. Your keyboard was changed. Thank you for watching.